Alright, Halos, welcome back to the Black Ops 6 campaign. Yeah, let's get back into it. We crashed previously.
I am the only real person here.
But I think I fixed it. Hopefully.
Don't you fucking check out on me, Arrow. Stay with me.
Not moving super fast anymore.
I beat her. One last shard to place.
Tell me the Pantheon's plan, Harrow. Where did you send the cradle?
I'm close. The mirror is almost complete.
All right, let's place it.
You can't undo what's already happened.
Harrow!
No.
You okay?
Don't you understand? You can't beat me. You're a part of me. We are in this together. Till the end.
Marshal, we're losing her.
That's not an option.
Checkmate in this case, alright.
Another group, right side.
Enemy RPG.
Shotgun.
Coming our way.
Where's the exit? Nice. Okay, I think we got him. That's good. Alright, what else we have? The homing knives. Actually, let's go ahead and equip some of those, actually.
They're everywhere!
There we go. Push the shed.
We need our sentry guns!
That's kind of awesome, actually.
Let's do it!
Another hero incoming!
They're dropping off reinforcements!
I got this one! Case, get the others! Let's set him up!
Let's see if that's good. Flinch resistant on that. Oh shoot, we can do that. That's true. You're right.
More by the cliff, right side.
I think there are a lot of enemies here. Let's do this one, sure. Let's go. How many more are there?
Mowing them down. Nice work, fellas.
Oops, didn't mean to do that one actually, my bad.
Pull back more down.
All right, head back, I I guess.
Wood, what's going on?
Arrows out cold.
Wake her up.
Hit him. Oh yeah. All right, nice, we got him.
They're down.
We did it.
He's off to meet his maker.
Marshal, take their aside.
Shit! Everyone into the house! Add the San Felix, place on the right.
Not this again.
Yeah, look out! Tango upstairs, balcony.
Get me out! Oh, I'm actually getting money from these guys. Hold up. Get wrecked, buddy.
They're gonna keep coming. We need to cut off road access.
Need to get Felix to the bridge!
Double shot, I think, there. Or double kill with one shot.
Agree to disagree.
Nice ammo. Good, good, good.
Wait, not clear.
That should be all of them, right?
On the bridge.
Oh, setting charges.
Sniper up high. Left side.
Give him some cover fire, Case.
Double kill there. Missed.
That's C4.
for sure.
It's intact.
Alright, let's look, I guess.
I can see inside.
What's in the mirror?
Avalon.
The attacks in Avalon?
No. Avalon's where they'll take me once I'm free again. We planned it all from there.
We need the cradle.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Your reality's breaking down.
Push back, Harold.
Oh my gosh.
Can you feel yourself vanishing, Jane? Soon you'll simply be a memory like everything else.
Gosh, what the heck? Oh, don't stop running. Okay, my bad. Didn't realize I needed to run. Oopsie daisy. Okay, let's go.
Focus on me. Okay, I've got you. Now help me.
Washington, D.C., the Capitol building. They're just waiting on my word to release it.
Jesus Christ. That's 5,000 miles from here.
It's awful. Everyone within blocks of the Capitol will be infected.
Why? Because Livingston's head will roll for an intelligence failure of this magnitude. Failure to stop an attack on our Capitol. An attack using a CIA-funded bioweapon, no less.
And someone else will take his place.
You.
Me. The Pantheon will finally control the institution that cast them out.
I'm fading, Frank. You have to stop this. Stop me.
We may have one last card to play.
Give me something good!
The cradle's in D.C., the Capitol building. They're gonna release it after grabbing Harrow.
Holy shit.
I let Livingston know. Let's see if that asshole finally listens.
Copy that.
Fuck!
What? What?
It's go time.
I want him alive. I'm so sad to see you like this, Woods. You try so hard. Just don't matter anymore.
Fuck you!
I'll give the order once we're airborne. Don't worry. Your suffering will be over soon.
Who's Nasa? Felix, are you?
Oh, I live.
Sam, stay with him. Give us some cover fire. Add the case on me.
Go, Case. We'll be fine.
Tossing grenades! Woods, come in! Gotta find Jay. Woods!
Can't let her get away!
Go! I've got him!
Case, let's go! Give me a hand! Got her in my sights! Case! Case! Can't let it get away! It's up to you! Go! Go!
Kill them.
Livingston for your suspension. I wanted you out of the way. You've done! I know what you really are, Case. The cradle made you this. You owe everything to the Pantheon.
Destroyer. The cradle. Again.
Thanks for coming.
You getting medals or concrete boots?
Neither.
But I can start with an apology.
Damn straight.
I'm not sure how you pulled it off, but it's not lost on me that you prevented one of the greatest catastrophes of our time.
So you want us back?
Something like that. Can we trust one another?
Working on it.
Right now you have something of great value. Anonymity. You're in the shadows.
No shit. We've always been in the shadows.
Not like this. Your reach is greater than it's ever been. We need you, Woods. All of you. I can provide whatever you need. Accommodations, resources, cash, additional manpower. All of it off the books.
I thought the Cold War was over. No more need for, what was it? Global gunslingers.
Yes. The Cold War may be over, but the world is more dangerous than it's ever been. The nature of our enemy is unclear now.
What do you want us to do about it?
What you've always done. Protect us. Harrow may be gone, but not the Pantheon. I need you back in Avalon.
You think you're still a threat?
I do. And worse, whatever cabal brought Harrow into the Pantheon still lives inside our house. We thought they were long gone. But it turns out, they never left.
Who's that? Oh, hopefully we're not getting a copyright strike for this. I'm going to kind of talk extra loud if I can. but yeah, alright, cool campaign. Honestly, I like it a lot. Kind of sucks that we didn't like finish out Pantheon, that we have to wait for another game to finish the Pantheon, or maybe there's some campaign DLC. Probably not campaign DLC, but hey, you never know, I guess. But yeah, let's go ahead and skip this. Thank you to all the people that made the game, of course. Big shout out to them, of course. I probably will go back on my own and finish all these challenges when I have time. You can like check out the cinematics and stuff too, which is pretty cool. I like that a lot. And then of course you can go back and I know there's an achievement for getting all of this stuff completed, like unlocking everything basically. And of course there's some, I think those three blueprints of guns that you can unlock, so we might do that, we'll see. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, it's been fun. That's gonna be it for us, and I'll go ahead and see you guys in the next video. Probably gonna be doing some zombies gameplay, maybe some multiplayer if you guys are interested, let me know in the comments. But yeah, zombies for sure. Either way, thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you later. Peace.